Reese and Riley are 13 and a half years old now. They've been diagnosed with severe asthma since they were infants. Since then, Riley has had over 40 emerge visits and over 20 hospitalizations. And with Reese, he's had a number of emerge visits as well as three hospitalizations. Their asthma is in control now, and that's after finding the right combination of biologic therapy as well as controlled puffers.